measure the community of the ride.
Syro on display. A lunch hour. Just encouraging the scientists over there from Syro. All the good work they're doing in spite of the federal government. They're cashing in on all the visitors here.
It's probably right out. Oh, it's probably going up.
I couldn't. I couldn't. When?
And I said, I think
she's way out there. Well, they were. Can't see him now.
Sure, they did say that to me. But it just never gets it. It's not something you can he can't tell
it. Is he going to pull out? Wellington, down on the docks.
To explain what I'm dressed as.
These are redcoat army sergeants. That's my great-grandfather. Great-great-grandfather.
You have to. Greetings. Captain McDonald of the 96th Regiment of Foot. I was based on Maria Island, which is a small island off the east coast of Tasmania, where we looked after convicts in the 1820s. And and it's a pleasure to be here at the Home Festival 2019, standing in front of Manchester's Bark Endeavour.
Awesome. Thanks so much, brother.
I know my place.
Thank you. Gail, you hit your head up.
To attention.
Pay attention. Thank you. 3 days.
The last time we saw her, we were up in Cooktown. We did a tour. Dashing up to the parking meter. Here comes the meter lady now. Yeah, she's just coming to just to behind me. Here she is, she's just going to check the meter now. Kelly Street. Circle now. We'll have to do a U-ey.
This is going up Hampton Road to Sandy Bay, just having left the left battery point. I might have got all the kids doing exercises out.
That's
on
the road up the hill there.
Up there. Downtown Sandy Bay.
There's all the boats over.
Sandy Bay. a little bee on my lip. Keep going.
Bill taking a fast photo.
Person barrier. Just pause number 648. The sun's just gone out where we're standing, but it's out over there on that little point which we drove around. This is where the rich and famous live, just below us. Change the batteries again.
Down into looking over Rest Point, over the Derwent to Sorrel and stuff. Down Macquarie Street. Still on Macquarie Street, but it's been slow.
5 to 5.
5 to 5, so peak hour traffic.
This is a church.
Whoa.
That's quite, and it'll tell you its battery status and stuff.
Yeah. I can't read it anyway.
Well,
I can only just. Well, I can almost see record.
Oh, it's in the middle.
I can see it as a red blur.
Yeah.
Can't focus.
And listen to it go on and off so you remember.
Mm-hmm.
You start it.
Town hall.
Yeah.
Yeah. sang. Post office. Express. Now watch out for the Glen Orchy signs, please. Okay. Yeah.
Highway 1.
Glen Orchy, next left. Hopefully, this is the Glen Orchy Road.
Okay.
Yep.
Highway 1.
There's that little park in the middle of the roundabout with the fountain.
Yeah.
There's that.
Like we might have a hard standing spot. We're just cooking with gas now rather than the 2400 watt microwave sort of oven which we abandoned and left for the German
fruit German backpackers.
Backpackers who were finished picking fruit and now they're hoeing between the rows. A rows of hops, I think.
Cherry trees.
Cherry trees, they're picking around the cherry trees.
The cherries are finished.
And there's a lady over there who told us a story about the lights from an aircraft. You can see all those. Next to the little kitchen over there. That's the kitchen over there. We're under a lovely big willow tree here. That's the caravan park office. That's the council one. And 3 years ago they were promised maybe the NBN. And then through there, amongst the motorbikes and things, is where we camped in 2005. Over there on the grass. There's a lady who told us about the flying aeroplane story. And the German lads, they loved our story about Angela Merkel. See? Yeah, just there.
Why have they got them?
Just there. No. The exhaust fan goes faster when we turn off the light. I'm just supervising dinner. And we've got powered sights over there on grass, I've just noticed. But this is lovely and solid gravel and we're level. We're just backed in on a level site. And if it rains like the other night, will be very comfortable here under the willow tree. Well, we've got a new 32 gigabyte card in, so we've got lots of video until we get home. So I just thought we'd film the others here. Look at that. There's some powered sights on the grass, just there. And there's the leather jacketed people. And there's more coming. He's been turning away people. His phone's been ringing like mad.